people came on their own, knowing what it is that the man at the center of all this persecution have done for this country.
I'm asking this because the former president has said somewhere that when they come to court,
solidarity,
they show some solidarity.
That you need necessarily will have to go and organize them. They will come on their own to show solidarity. I was not organized to come here. I came on my own. So what is this insulting questions that the media sometimes go about asking whether people were organized to come? No, they came on their own.
A member of the legal team for the former Kukubo CEO, Godwin Tamaklu, also spoke after the trial.
Consistent with the facts read by the Attorney General is the fact that one, the cocoa, the fertilizer called Folia, that the little bit fertilizer were in fact supplied and used. There's no doubt at all about it. The Attorney General is not saying that there was a promise to deliver this amount or quantity of fertilizer and same was not done. That's not the case. It's also important to make the point that the claim by the Attorney General today per the facts presented that it could be that the fertilizer so supplied did not lead to increased yield. It's not born out of any, you know, empirical distance.
Attorney General Gloria Ekufu made it clear that this case was not political witch hunting, as has been speculated in some circles.
We
a court on Monday morning to show
to the case. Whoever says it's witch hunt is clearly entitled to that opinion. At the end of the trial, the judgment should be able to determine whether it is witch hunt or not.